At first, I was not terribly interested in wearing a mask. I hate it, right? What has the mask wearing taught me? It's taught me that I'm always too hot and have terrible breath, just like everybody else learned, right? And so I'm not going to wear this fucking mask. And then all of a sudden, everybody in the fucking world loses their minds and they're yelling at each other in public over mask wearing. And I said, you know, I'm pretty sure these masks aren't making the critical difference here. However, if I can put one on and make all of my fellow citizens more comfortable, then of course I will. It's not that consequential. It's not that big a deal. So I put them on. And some months later, a year later, whatever, every single person has had the opportunity to get a vaccine. Well, I don't care if you got it or not. That's none of my business. But you had the opportunity to, which meant I rolled up my mask, put it in my pocket, and everybody can bite me if they think I'm going to wear it again. I have no choice but to wear it on an airplane. Although I say bite me on the airplanes a lot too. But look, I was happy to do it because it really did make people feel better, and people were out of their minds with
Did.
fear.
Right.
But after they've all had the chance to be vaccinated, why do I have to ruin my day now? And
Right.
I don't think there's any more a compelling reason. Children kind of pollute the problem here. It's always children are always the problem when you look to get a general rule that covers everybody. Now, children can't be vaccinated yet, so you see where the friction's going to come.
Right.
Now, children, when they get COVID, it tends to be incredibly mild. But if I had a 3 or 4 year old child, I wouldn't want to hear that.
Right.
I'd want to hear how much of a risk there was.
Right.
Well, here we are. We're just going to yell at each other for a while longer, I'm
Yeah,
afraid.
yeah.
That's what we do, right? When we get bored, we just start yelling at each other.
Well, hearing you say that about the mask, I feel like since you're so, as far as when it comes to like liberties and like your freedoms and stuff like that, Constitution, like it that says a lot, honestly, because like I felt the exact same way where it's like I don't want to wear this, but it's helping, it's for the greater good. It's
People were
gonna,
terrified.
right. It
They're absolutely terrified.
was. They were.
And I felt awful about that, right?
Right.
And look, we're all in this together. How do I know? Well, we're all in everything together.
Right.
And whenever I can make things better for other people at almost no cost to myself, I'll do it every time.
Right. Yeah, I agree.
But after a while, maybe you should
It's
just shut the fuck up and leave me alone now,
yeah,
right?
after a while, it's like, listen, I did my part. Now do yours.